If you don't know how the milk you drink is made, this is the video for you. A car wash-like brush first cleans the milk sacs and teats, and it cleans them one by one. Then the robot suction tubes come out and suck in each teat with absolute precision. How does it do that? There must be a man behind the scenes with a controller aiming at each teat like in an arcade claw machine, except he gets the prize every time. Then the cow is treated to a nice meal while it's being extracted.